Wait, before we start with the video, this channel has a monthly giveaway of 1 million Shiba Inu tokens. All you have to do is be subscribed to this channel, like the video, and comment hashtag ShibaFacts. Good luck. Leaked info SHIB news. December's gonna be crazy. Explained. So Shiba Inu has taken a hit recently. But in this video, we're going to be showing you with evidence why Shiba Inu is going to go bonkers before the end of the year. There are many upcoming updates for Shiba Inu this year that'll trigger a massive price pump before the end of 2021. What are these updates? How much of a price rally can we expect? Will Shiba Inu hit a new all-time high? Should you buy, hodl, sell? In this video, we're going to be answering each of these questions, so make sure you watch every single second of this video. And if you're a SHIB holder or a potential investor, make sure you hit the subscribe button and the notification bell so you don't miss out on any of the latest SHIB updates. Before we get into this video, please note that the information presented in this video does not constitute financial advice. This video is strictly made for educational purposes, so make sure you speak with your financial advisor and do your own research before you make any investment decision. Alright, with that said, let's go ahead and get into today's video. Now we'll begin with some market info. Analysts from FX Street advise investors to take SHIB's recent dip as an opportunity to buy SHIB, as the price of the token is set to double again. The token hit an all-time high on October 28th, and since then, Shiba Inu prices have been consolidating. However, another bull run is in the works, as these analysts predict. For a long time now, SHIB has been hovering around a crucial barrier, which shows that there's a level of indecision in the market amongst both buyers and sellers. However, as data from Coinbase shows, the buy rate is still higher than the sell rate for Shiba Inu. And at this level, analysts say that market participants can expect the Dogecoin killer to provide another buy opportunity before it blasts off. Shiba Inu price has set up four lower highs since the new all-time high at $0.000886. The swing lows of these peaks have sliced through the $0.000649 support floor many times, leaving a pool of liquidity for market makers to collect. Investors can expect Shiba Inu price to dip into this area, ranging from $0.000559 to $0.000622, or slide briefly below it to collect sell stop liquidity. Doing so will allow market makers to push SHIB higher. In such a situation, Shiba Inu price will first encounter the $0.000781 resistance barrier, followed by the current all-time high at $0.000886. Beyond these levels, however, Shiba Inu price will aim for the $0.000124 level, which is the 330% target forecast by the bullish pennant breakout on October 20th. This move would set a record high for the Dogecoin killer and indicate a 1,626% return since October 1st. That's not all to the story though, as analysts say that the descent or the correction could extend beyond the liquidity pool we talked about. In a slightly bearish case, it's possible that SHIB slides down to $0.000479, but the good thing is that this move will still not invalidate SHIB's bullish outlook. It'll only delay the bull rally for the price of Shiba Inu. Crypto experts who understand this continue to hold on to their SHIB holdings despite its recent tumble. One of them is the CEO of KuCoin, the world's third largest crypto exchange based on trading volume, Johnny Liu. In a recent comment about Shiba Inu, he explained that dog-themed coins are the people's cryptocurrencies, which is why he will continue to hold the token. In fact, on KuCoin, the trading volume of Shiba Inu surpassed that of Bitcoin for three consecutive days. And October 28th alone, SHIB's volume was almost three times that of Bitcoin. Seeing Bitcoin's rise, some younger investors without a lot of money want to profit from crypto as well, Liu said. But you'll need over $60,000 to buy one Bitcoin. So they turned to Dogecoin and SHIB, where you can buy tons using just $100. These investors are very passionate about such tokens and are determined to push the prices higher. In spite of SHIB's loss of about 30% in the past 7 days, Liu has said that he will continue to hold the meme coin in the long term, along with Bitcoin and Dogecoin. Bitcoin can be seen as a hedge against inflation, while the dog-themed coins represent the power of community, according to Liu. Meanwhile, Shiba Inu is already picking on Binance as its on-chain activity explodes. FX Street reports that Shiba Inu's on-chain activity witnessed a massive spike as SHIB daily trading volume exceeded Ethereum, Solana, Binance Coin, Dogecoin, and other Ethereum killer projects on Binance and in the USD Tether markets. It's said that rumors of a Robinhood listing are fueling this rise in trade volume across spot exchanges. The commission-free exchange recently took to their Instagram story to share a question that featured the SHIB token, and this has led many SHIB fans to believe that Robinhood will be listing the token very soon. It's worth mentioning here that a number of suspect activities from Robinhood seem to be sending strong signals that the SHIB listing is in the offing. But with the firm refusing to set the record straight, these messages are beginning to look like mixed signals. For example, when Robinhood CEO Vladimir Tenev was asked if Robinhood was going to list Shiba Inu, he didn't give any direct answer. Instead, he said the firm was prioritizing safety and would do their due diligence in researching digital assets before they're listed on the platform. However, shortly after, a survey was sent out to Robinhood users asking them what cryptos they like to trade. Among the cryptocurrencies listed in the options was Shiba Inu, leading SHIB bulls to believe that a listing was definitely on the way. And we haven't even talked about the several leaked bits of information from so-called insiders that said a Robinhood listing was definitely on the way for Shiba Inu several times in the past. For a while, hope had started to fade slightly that the exchange would list SHIB. However, appeals to Robinhood for a listing by SHIB fans have not ended. Currently, the petition on Change.org has more than 500,000 signees, making it one of the most signed petitions on the platform. However, Robinhood seems intent on teasing the SHIB army. Some are of the opinion that the reason for the delay has something to do with the error in Shiba Inu's circulating supply, currently carried by CoinMarketCap, CoinGecko, and probably all exchanges. The Shiba Inu dev team has tried to reach out to the CoinMarketCap team, who explained that the error was a result of a bug while the engineering team was migrating to a better infrastructure. The team also promised to fix the error, but still hasn't made the correction, despite concerted efforts by the SHIB army to reach out to the team. Some also blame the error as the reason Kraken is delaying listing Shiba Inu. But another piece of insider information has leaked from a supposed employee of Kraken, saying that Shiba Inu should be listed on Kraken within the week. While this would definitely be great news for the SHIB army, it's probably wiser to take this with a pinch of salt for now, until a listing is actually announced. You probably recall that a lot of insider information got leaked about Robinhood, and though the firm seems ready to list the token, we still haven't seen a listing from the exchange just yet. Meanwhile, a Toronto-based exchange, Wealthsimple Crypto, has listed Shiba Inu. Wealthsimple Crypto lets Canadians easily buy Shiba Inu, as well as 29 other cryptocurrencies. This makes one more country where Shiba Inu has established presence and shows the growing SHIB mania around the world, even in spite of falling prices. Now, some proponents have criticized Shiba Inu for its large concentration by whale wallets. However, while they do that, large wallet investors continue SHIB accumulation. An Ethereum whale recently added 153 billion SHIB tokens to their portfolio. And from the look of things, the whale wallet's largest ERC-20 holding is the SHIB token. Historically, accumulation by whales has always been a telltale sign of a SHIB rally, oftentimes sending the token to an all-time high. So this portends good things for the cryptocurrency. However, as whales buy into Shiba Inu, another mysterious whale who turned a profit of over $5 billion from an $8,000 investment in SHIB in August last year is moving their holdings to new wallets. These wallets are not associated with exchanges, though, and experts are waiting for the SHIB whale to make a move. Many holders, on the other hand, are panicking and selling off in anticipation of the move, contributing to the dip in prices. However, by drawing similarities in SHIB and Doge price trends, there is every reason to believe that Shiba Inu is set to hit a new all-time high soon. As the year comes to an end, the SHIB army looks forward to a number of exciting updates which are sure to see Shiba Inu bounce back from its recent dips. The anticipated listings from Robinhood and Kraken are just two. The Shiba Inu dev team, as revealed in Shitoshi's last Medium update, also have a couple of projects in the works which, when released, will see demand for Shiba Inu surge. The team already has its NFT marketplace up and running and plans to launch into the NFT gaming space very soon. As of the last update, the work started with Shiba Inu's AAA studio to develop the game, and updates are expected once the game mechanics are confirmed. The Shiboshis, which were launched last month, will be used as characters in the game. And as Shitoshi said in a Medium article published on October 5th, more Shiboshis will be launched pretty soon, as the game will have multiple playable characters. The team also looks ready to delve into the metaverse, as talks about an Oshiverse have been dropped a couple of times. With Facebook dabbling into the metaverse, this is going to prove a very profitable move for Shiba Inu, as the market is already rallying hard in anticipation of Facebook's entry into the space. Because all of these, we've seen an increase in institutional interest in Shiba Inu. However, that's another video for another day, so make sure you catch us in our next video. For now, it's thanks for watching and have a great time. But before you go, please don't forget to like this video if you enjoyed it. It really helps us out with the YouTube algorithm. And also, please remember that the information in this video is not financial advice. And yes, the crypto market is quite volatile, so only go in with money that you can afford to lose. Until next time, my friends, take care.